Hey lovebugs, it's Roslynn back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed. I'm doing blessed and highly favored, and I definitely hope the same for you. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, much love to you and welcome. And to my returning subs, my growing extended family, just thank you so much just for the love and support that you give the channel each and every day. You know, you're spreading the word, you know, more people are coming in. So it's a true blessing that we all can, you know, support each other. So with that being said, much love to all. Namaste, love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are definitely coming your way. And if you have been watching my videos for a while and have not already, please, what are you waiting for? Like and subscribe, even hit that notification bell at the bottom so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. And if you are comfortable now, please go ahead and drop me a line or two. I'll love a chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me. Even if it's about the positive feedback, the content of my video, or you're just up telling me about your empathic gift and how it impacted your life and heading you towards a positive direction. If you feel like the video has been very informative to you or just gave you some good vibes you would love to share with a loved one or a friend, please go ahead and do so. And while you're at it, give me a thumbs up, like, and even share on your social media favorites as well. And I hope you're able to resonate with the content of my video. And thank you for showing love and support towards the channel once again. And the meditation video I'm listening to today is called Activate Your Higher Mind. Evolve into higher consciousness. Program your subconscious mind. And I'll post that link in the description box below. And my video today is about Twin Flame 101. Heyoka's breaking free. Heyoka's breaking free. Yes, Lord, we are breaking free. It's just when we can actually see ourselves evolving, and you know, I actually picked a good meditation video, but when we're evolving, we can actually see past limited beliefs, things that have been taught to us, you know, not to believe in or not to venture off here or don't go looking for this. And, you know, things have been taught to us out of fear, out of things that, you know, they try to control us for it. And it's just a blessing when I can see so many people recognizing their worth. I'm recognizing mine, you know, breaking free, getting my power back, you know, knowing that even though things has happened to me in my life and is currently happening to me in my life, I cannot allow that to have power over me, knowing that I'm going to survive anything that's placed in my path, knowing, you know, better days are actually coming. So we're breaking free of that, and we're knowing that those chains are finally coming off. We're emancipating ourselves and knowing, you know what, I can do what I want. I can do what I want, long as it's not hurting anybody, and you're pushing out love and light and trying to evolve yourself into something that's bigger and better. What's the problem? People love to have control. They don't like the fact is when they can see your light shining bigger than theirs, even though they can make their light shine as much as you can too, but they're not seeing that confidence within themselves. So when they find you intimidating, or they find that you are a lot more inferior, especially in the mind, they don't like that. They don't like that. And we already just a whole different breed anyway, that they can't even really touch with a 10-foot pole. But just knowing that we're able to just surpass all these situations, surpass all these situations that were placed in our path to destroy us in each and every way possible. I mean, it's just amazing. Not even amazing. Well, it's amazing and sad at the same time. Is like these people that I've came across have been through so much, and they can tell me their story and saying that it's brought them so much joy, even though they have went through so much hell. They're recognizing the things that they had to go through for them to know who they were, what they were about, what their purpose was, to serve humanity, for all these things. Because it's just like when we really can truly look at the things that we've been through that were so traumatic, and you can see all the beautiful things that this trauma has brought out of you, has strengthened you. You know, you just became the shell that has all these beautiful things in it. So, I mean, just keep on going, break free, knowing that nobody can hold you down. Those chains are coming off. The veil is just lifted. And keep going and keep being the true self. So I hope you're able to resonate with the content of this video. I hope y'all having a blessed day. Much love to you. I hope you have a blessed, safe weekend. Shoot, I forgot it's already going to be Friday by the time you see these videos. And, you know, I hope you are able to stop by on the live chats. I will be doing daily live chats, as you know, much as I can see fit on doing them. If I can do them every day, I will be doing them every day. So stop by if you can't hit me up and chat up with me in the noon. Go ahead and do it at night. You know, you never know what you're missing. Come join. It's really fun. We have a good time. We talk about a lot of different issues that we are going through and solutions that we can try to have to solve them. So, you know, I hope you have a blessed, safe weekend. Send out as much love and light and positivity as you possibly can. Know that you are blessed, highly favored, and truly loved, and knowing there is always somebody out there praying for your better days. And my post notification shout out goes to Joshua Flores. Much love to you, fam. Welcome to the family. I hope you enjoy yourself and find all the answers that you're seeking to the questions that you have. And while you're at it, give me a thumbs up, like, and even share on your social media favorites. Drop me a line. I love the chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me. And like and subscribe and hit that notification bell, and I'll see you on my next video. Peace. And be wild.